the number of votes that they are looking for to win the elections?
Megha ji, thank you for having me on your show. I'll start from where Bhushan ji left. You see, this problem started because and is and was a communication gap. Because if you look at the numbers, all-time high production, all-time high procurement, all-time high disbursement. If these laws were against the farmer, then who was the who was plugging the fields, who was sowing those crops, and who was harvesting, who was selling, and who got the money? And second point number two, these formulas are under suspension from Honorable Supreme Court. So today, as we talk, there is no formula. Farmers have been always saying, give us a surety that these laws will be taken back. Now the Prime Minister of India, on a public broadcast, comes and talks. It's not in a closed room, it's on a public broadcast when 1.3 billion Indians and all the world leaders and powers are listening to him. He, in a very open platform, comes and says, this will be taken back. So what else do you want? Now, if you have got the guarantee, the production is all-time high, the law stands suspended as we talk. Now, when you get the guarantee, what is this protest about? Why are you changing the goalposts? Why are you including unko shahidi de do? Just now, I was watching your channel. One of the kisan neta was talking to your colleague. He said, ki, bhai, ab hum ek saal se yahan baithe, ab isse aur kya milega? Ye toh de rahe, aur kya milega? Then it's all political, because after political parties started joining it, demanding it, the protests become political. Honorable Prime Minister has solved the problem. It was a political problem. A political solution was needed, which is given. Now, by which virtue, which right, farmers are there to block the roads? They should now go to a maidan, they should now go to a park if they want to continue the protest. When you have the guarantee from the Prime Minister of India, who else will give you the guarantee? Will have Biden's
okay. So, so a counter retort to the argument that you've played in thousands of numbers and everything, that now go ahead and say.
Kisan Morchas are across. First of all, it was only a problem related to North India, Delhi, Haryana and Western UP and Punjab. It is not an all India problem. That's point number one. Point number two, they always said that you take these three laws back, we will go home. Now, when three laws are taken back, why are you changing the goalpost? Where are the new laws and demands? Tomorrow, you will say, we want assurity of seeds, we want assurity on urea, we want MSP to continue for 10 years, we want the government to ensure that at midst of my crop quality, I'll get the MSP. Then it is like changing the goalpost. The problem is these leaders have become political now. They see their political fortunes. For example, when the issue is settled, what will Mr. Rakesh Tikait do? What is he going to do next day morning? He's going to watch NewsX. Possibly, there's nothing better he has to do. So as long as the situation is on, as long as the tents are on, as long as the roads are blocked, these leaders are political leaders. They see their political fortunes dwindling. The moment Prime Minister Modi repeals the law, opposition is rattled, so are these farm leaders. Ab hai kare kya? And the, but they're getting exposed in front of the whole nation. The nation is knowing what you have been demanding, why you came to Delhi. That is done, dusted, settled. Promised on a national broadcast to one where 1.3
okay.
million.
Okay, you've made your point. I'll bring in Ved Bhushan once again. And Ved Bhushan ji, do you think this is the difference to the discussion table with the farmers?
Megha ji, the point here is there are three points to it. The point number one is, you see clearly when you look at, when you hear Yogi ji and when you hear other farmer leaders, they are changing the goalposts. And this is very clear. And now national media, anybody can make it out. Point number two, what is very important here is that, you know, these today, the protest is not controlled by farmer. The farmer is at the farm, because that is why we have highest production, higher procurement and higher disbursement. If all the farmers are sitting on a dharna, who's cultivating the fields? That's point number two. Point number three is that today this movement has become political, because a lot of political parties have joined in and a lot of kisan netas are seeing their political fortunes in it. So they, it's become political. So the Prime Minister Modi solved this. It may have started with the farmer protest, but it became political. And let's not forget, there are a lot of international powers also who are doing their power play within it. We have discussed this numerous times. So when these all things are happening, this political problem needed a political solution. Today the problem is opposition is rattled. Look at Priyanka Gandhiji, look at Rahul Gandhiji, look at all the opposition leaders. They don't know what to do. Look at Kisan Netas, they don't know what to say now. They came to Delhi saying, ki lige, teen law hata do. Teen law hat gaye, aapka Delhi mein kaam kya? Why don't you go back? That is the question what the nation is asking.
So
them.
The nation is also asking, what is the next step from the government during those committee meetings? Where does the buck stop?
You see, the problem here is, if you talk of MSP, we have been talking about MSP, MSP, MSP. Today, all the items on MSP, the most of the prices from 2 years back, it is doubled, or it is at least 1.5 times. This is official confirmed number. Now procurements are happening, you know, payment is being paid. Now MSP is not an issue. Now the problem is here, if you want to solve the problem, you can always go back to your homes, go back to your farms, and you can keep on engaging with the government. What is the point of blocking the roads? Even the Honorable Supreme Court has said, please clean the roads. Why are you harassing the people of Delhi? Why are you harassing the economy? And Yogi ji rightly said, ki is farmer protest se bahut bada nuksan hua hai. So even farmer leaders are acknowledging this protest is causing a lot of you know, money, billions of dollars to the country. So who is gaining out of this? When the government has told you, and when you don't trust the prime minister of the biggest democracy of the world, who on the public broadcast comes and tells you, I don't know whom and wherever can give you this guarantee. Now, if you tell me you trust Mr. Rakesh Tikait more than the prime minister, I'll tell you, by simple mathematics, your motives are then purely political.
Okay.
Tell me a person who cannot trust the prime minister. Okay. What will prime minister put all his goodwill at stake in a public broadcast and go back on his words? Do you think who will do this political blunder?
Let's pose this question to Yogesh Talan. And Yogesh